Bonjour tout le monde. Quel plaisir de vous voir aujourd'hui. What a great day to be back in Edmonton, here in Alberta, with a big announcement that is going to make a huge difference in the lives of Albertan families, obviously, but also in our economic recovery as we move forward. I want to start by thanking the YMCA Shirley Stollery Childcare for having us here today. It's great to be here with, obviously, the Deputy Prime Minister, Minister of Finance, Chrystia Freeland, Minister Karina Gould, Minister Boissonneau, and MP George Chahal, and excellent as well to be joined by Premier Kenney and Minister Schultz for today's announcement. Parents in Edmonton and across Alberta, you get why affordable childcare matters. These past year and a half has illustrated the challenges that families face and the need for childcare. I think one of the things that really came through on this past year and a half is that making sure we have proper support for families, proper support for young kids that will allow parents to get back to work is unbelievably important, not just for families, not just for those young kids to get the best start in life they possibly can, not just for moms who are all too often facing impossible choices about whether to be there for their kids or to contribute to their family and their community. But it's also become very, very clear for business leaders, for small businesses, for big businesses, that childcare is not just a social program. It's about growing the economy as well. And that's what has been made obvious over the past many months. And that's why we're so glad to be here today. Les familles méritent qu'on investisse dans leur présent, dans leur avenir. L'économie a besoin qu'on investisse dans les travailleurs de l'avenir. Et c'est pour ça que c'est une annonce si importante pour les gens ici en Alberta, mais à travers le pays, pendant que nous avançons avec ces accords sur les garderies et petite enfance. Now, I think people know that the provinces and the federal government don't always get along on everything, and there's always going to be points of disagreement. But I am really, really pleased to be here today with Premier Kenney and the government of Alberta to demonstrate that on the things that matter most to citizens, on the things that matter to the people that we serve, we can get big things done. That's exactly what we've been able to do here today with Alberta, on moving forward with a historic agreement on childcare that's going to make a real and concrete difference in the lives of Albertans. Within 5 years, $10 a day childcare will be a reality right across the province. By the end of next year, childcare fees will be cut in half for Albertan families. The province will be creating over 40,000 new spaces in early learning and childcare, and we're going to strengthen and update the wage grid so that early childhood educators get the kind of training, support, and wages they need to contribute in such an important way to not just the present of our society, but the future of it as well. This is big news for families, and it's yet another example of how governments work together to deliver in real, tangible ways for people. Un système de garde d'enfants fort, c'est ce que souhaitent tous les parents à travers le pays. Avec cette annonce aujourd'hui, 8 provinces et un territoire font maintenant ce grand pas. We are so much closer to our goal of lowering fees for every family across the country and creating 250,000 new spaces right across Canada. The fact that we were able to do this with Alberta today is a clear indication that it is within grasp for all families across the country, and I really expect and hope the remaining provinces will step up, come on board, and see that investing in kids, investing in families, investing in businesses, but also investing in the future of our country is what all Canadians expect.